Welcome to the world of high-performance home audio. A high-fidelity stereo system transforms your listening experience, bringing unheard nuance and depth to your favorite songs. We know designing your audio system can seem complex or overwhelming, but it doesn't have to be. Follow along as we guide you through the anatomy of a two-channel stereo system. A stereo system consists of four essential sections or components that work together to create incredible sound. These four components can be referred to as input, brains, muscle, and output. The first component is the input, or the source of your music. Whether you're streaming from your phone, spinning vinyl on a turntable, or playing CDs, it all starts here. Whatever your preference, Macintosh has the perfect source component for your system. The next component is the brains, called the preamplifier. This controls the entire system. It selects inputs, adjusts volume, and optionally can shape your sound with tone controls. Now for the muscle component, the power amplifier. It takes the small audio signal from the preamplifier and amplifies it, delivering the power your speakers need to fill the room with sound. More watts means you can play the system louder without distorting the audio. Finally, the output, the sound that comes out of your speakers. Speakers have three types of drivers, the parts that actually produce the sound. Woofers for deep bass. Midrange drivers for vocals and instruments. And tweeters for crisp highs. All working together to deliver a full, balanced sound that immerses you in your favorite music. Matching your amplifier's power output to your speaker's power handling capabilities is crucial to avoid damaging your speakers or making the sound seem too small. A system is only as good as its weakest link. That's why it's important to choose superior components that work together seamlessly. At Macintosh, we provide high-quality audio solutions crafted for unmatched sound clarity and durability that stands the test of time.